It's in the bag!
My friend!
Mighty pleased!
This one!
We're talking about the bag!
In the
so I'm
bag.
Not gonna use it. But if I were, you could rest assured that these here proceedings are absolutely in the bag, which has furthermore been stashed in a lockbox and buried in a secret cave!
I want to die.
Seconds and counting. The battle begins.
And so the dead will bury the dead. Stay frosty.
The enemy attacks your bottom tower. Now you must decide what comes next.
Ah! Stay frosty! It's not time yet.
First blood!
Strike the god of war!
First blood! your debt.
A tithe to the impurity.
Alms for the dead.
Is now active.
I'll be back for you.
Oh, he's mad. Mars, abandoned top, easy lane.
Okay.
A bit rash.
You took the bait.
I'm under attack! No! Double damage! You've been practicing. Scour! Winter, I return.
Connie's?
Tower is under attack. Where will the line be drawn? Your middle tower is defending itself.
Out of here, didn't you?
Look to your bottom tower.
Yo, come bot. Someone come bot.
A natural death.
The enemy is a natural top tower. The enemy attacks your middle tower. Dire have fortified their structures against attack.
What's a little frost of unfriendliness?
This lane is looking pretty good. Me and Weaver did pretty well on top, how I control the lane. So I'm pretty happy how farm he is. So that's good. Yeah, so I don't know how long you've been playing Lady Lass, but yeah, those half pulls and the high MMR, sustaining the lanes and just cutting the waves in our favor, and cutting the XP is so good. I actually learned it from No Tails from OG, and I watched him how he played his position 5, and I just took pointers and I was like, oh, so I learned from him. Yeah, not many supports that played 4 and 5 like played like to the T of capitalizing on what they're supposed to do in lane. But yeah, I main position is 3, 4, and 5, so kind of have to. Come with me to their jungle. I'm gonna come in. Yeah, so Lady Lass, I wanted to ask you, how long have you been playing Dota 4, and what roles do you play? Either that was just unlucky, or somebody forced it to come up there. Either or, that sucked.
You were my target all along.
The fucking bounces! Ugh. Alright, it's okay. It's alright. Oh.
From cold death, I rise again.
Yeah.
temperature dropping.
Same cloth.
Oh, really? Oh, man. Let me see. I mainly play 5, rarely at 4, and I'm picking up some 1 item choices. It's so hard. Mm-hmm. Well, as a 5, let me just tell you, your essential item is not the luxury items, right? That's if you're like really ahead. You want to just get like the typical, your wand, your boots, and then 1 item, which is either a glimmer or a 4 staff. Usually that's just like your safe bet or earn, but glimmer and 4 staff are better because it helps the cores out more. And then once you get the hang of things, then you know what to build the next item and stuff like that. But essentially, if you look at me, I only have these 2 items, and I'm doing the best I can with words and stuff. This is for position 5. I say you guys keep going, force them to TP.
Yeah.
Is gone. Your top tower is under attack.
Dire structures are fortified. Your middle tower is under attack.
Run.
Sparks that may blaze into a skirmish.
Can we turn or no? No, we don't have Lush, right?
I just TP'd out, brother.
Okay. We have no Lush. Get out. Just run. Cut your losses. Right on, man.
Does it tingle?
that scream. What is your MMR, Lady Lass? Son? Oi! Had plenty of times before that, bro.
Frost among friends.
Your top tower is under attack. Your top tower is
stay
under attack.
Frosty.
Run, guys. Troll Warlord is coming. We need to kite the Troll Warlord.
Put this sword in use.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Help!
Mega kill!
Cool. Comfort.
Reduced to your health.
Not enough mana.
Dissolve.
Yeah, I feel you. Hey, 2.4 is better than having 10 MMR. And, you know, I get stuff like that too. Ladder anxiety, so I know what you mean. Did you get the same feeling when you play StarCraft? I have a feeling you play StarCraft's ladder. I have a feeling here.
Frost upon us.
Your top tower is under attack.
Froze your assets.
Mortimer, get away.
The enemy's middle tower can withstand no more. Your top tower is under attack.
My flesh.
Double kill.
Fortune.
Help me on the next set of wars. I want to complete this war staff.
Alrighty.
I don't know who's the four here, Nyx or Snapfire.
Roger that. Chase.
He's gone.
We gotta check. Okay, he's gone. Now we go push.
Yeah, it depends on the MMR bracket. And some people just have their own philosophy of being selfish and doing what they need.
Don't die.
Melt for me. Your death. Again?
Radiant structures are fortified.
Come on, Ben.
Killing spree.
You might like that.
We kite BKB, then go.
That cuts no ice with me.
Your middle tower is under attack.
His ability.
Stay frosty.
Oh shit, middle.
I'm kiting. Weaver, why are you leaving your teammates to die? You can kill them right here.
Yeah, left for dead right there, fucking stumble bus, motherfucking pussy. You better get the racks from this.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Frostbitten, twice shy.
Storm the enemy's bottom barracks. No victory. Your middle tower is under attack.
Frost upon us. Haste.
Your middle tower is under attack.
My blood runs colder.
Roshan has fallen to the Radiant.
Precisely as planned. Intended it all along.
Come to Lich. It's not time yet.
Mega kill! The enemy's middle barracks crumbles. The enemy's middle barracks is
I'll built. Take that.
Radiant structures are fortified.
Frost.
What kind of war is this?
A penetrating cold.
The spoil.
That's just good. That's just good. Don't ever doubt your the hero. He's good. And in the right hands, he is awesome.